Hey, what's up, guys? We're back, and we're still in the elevator. Okay, that wasn't as long of an elevator as I thought it would be, but we're definitely upstairs. Charge burst. We already got that. It's fine. Do we still have... No, we don't have any points for upgrades. We're good to go. Literally, the only thing that was up there was... just up the health. Wait, what? Secret areas. Okay, let's go with the item awareness. That's what we've been looking for. Must be another hatch. Okay, I guess only one exit. That would make more sense. Ooh. Plasma rocket. Ah, we're back here. Okay.
Access granted. Welcome to the UEC's Mars installation. Located in the vast Palisoplanean Impact Basin, this high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
Weapon select wheel. Yes, please. Suit. How do you do that again? Weapons faster, we want that.
All UAC employees are subject to regular med checks to ensure their production capabilities are not degraded. Oh, fuck.
way, man. My way. Okay, another elevator, another end of the episode. Thanks for watching. See you guys in the next one. Hit that thing up with